What is up, ladies and gentlemen? I know it's night. So, if you can't hear me, that's okay. Because I know you might not. Who is... I guess it's... Oh, it's a new day. Can't wait to open it. Oh, let's go. That is cool. That is sick. Oh, that's sick. Well... show you something really cool that a lot of people should do. And you do need Xbox Live for this. You don't need to do something Xbox I'm doing. I'm doing this on Pocket Edition PE phone. So what you need to do, you need to have friends for this. I'm showing you how to don't get friends into your Minecraft world. Hurry up, you freaking boy! I'm sorry. I'm ready for the seasons. So, you go to invite games, and I'll take you here. And then you probably have your friends if you haven't. I'm gonna show you how to get some friends right now. So what you wanna do is if you're in like a multiplayer game like the Cake Wars server, tap their thing, tap like their profile, and put in a moving this thing right there, tap the sheep. Or just tap the name and it should bring you to like an Xbox account. They sometimes might not join because they're doing something. I had that time. So I am adding them and get the thing out of my face. Who put it there? Why do I have a lot of blocks? A house got a bit blew up. Yeah. Obvious, they're not gonna join, but you get the point. I've played with them before. These are the two I've played with. The one that's online and Big Jesse. Those are my two friends. Go check them out, man. They are really good friends. I'm actually gonna be playing them with them at 9:55 a.m. Whee! Bye, guys. Hope you did enjoy this tutorial.